All right, hey, what are we going to do today?
Cedar Point.
Yes, you look cold already. It's going to be a cold day, but not as cold as the first time we came, and not as rainy as yesterday.
Yeah.
So maybe we can ride a coaster? It's try number three, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right, let's give it a try. Running? Not yet. Shoot! Alright, three trips, three different days. You guys not only made it on Gatekeeper once, but how many times did you make it on this morning?
Two.
Was it worth it?
Yes.
How's Gatekeeper running this year?
Good, just the only thing is the pictures are open.
They're not open. They're open later. It's still early. We're still early park entry. And while you guys were riding it the second time, guess what opened up? You ready for Max Air?
Yes.
Let's do it. Hey. How is Max Air?
Good.
It's your first ever ride, right?
Yeah.
Yeah? So Max Air, or just a couple weeks ago we did Delirium at Kings Island. Which one's better?
Max Air.
Max Air? It felt taller? It looks taller.
It's more relaxing and you can see all around.
Yeah, it definitely seemed relaxing because on Delirium everyone screamed, and here you guys all looked like, this is nice. Alright, well, let's check out and see what else we can get into. How's it running this year?
Amazing.
It does feel faster. And then we also, before we even filmed this, we hopped on Blue Streak because there was no wait for that at all. How was Blue Streak?
Amazing.
Very fast.
You said that this is the best ride you've ever had on Blue Streak.
Yes.
I would agree. It was great. The train felt great. I know they just redid the train on Blue Streak, so they did an awesome job. So it's now 10:15. You guys have ridden Gatekeeper twice, Valraven once, Max Air and Blue Streak. I'd say that's a decent start to the day.
Yeah.
Let's see what we get into next. Was that
amazing?
Yeah, did we get the magic seat?
Yes,
we did. Yeah, you sat in the row in front of us, so you were row two, We're on three, which is the magic seat, and it was great. I love this ride. And hey, who did we see when we got to the station? Did we see El Toro Ryan? Yeah, who has done a Problematic Coasters video about this very ride. So it was awesome. How's Skyhawk running today?
Good.
Doing good this year?
Yep.
This little guy bought some new shoes yesterday because his shoes were soaking wet from the rain. And he had to take them off because he bought a size too big. He's afraid he'd lose them. Were your feet cold?
Yes.
Do you recommend shoes on Skyhawk? So we got music playing at the new Farmhouse Kitchen and Grill. Well, what ride did we just get off of?
Maverick.
How's it running this year?
Good.
Yeah, absolutely. A lot of fun. What would you guys say? Best ride of the day?
Yep.
Yeah.
Great. That you just went on?
Woodstock Express.
How's it running this year?
Good.
Worth it?
Yeah.
Can we go do a real ride now?
Yes. I thought that was one.
That's a kiddie ride. Let's do a little bit more.
It's a snow coaster.
It is still a coaster.
Trapper Dan's gold, dynamite shipments, here to Jones Landing on the outskirts of Seville. Now feast your eyes on the gold itself. Here we go. Oh, look at that, nice and shiny. Now I need two young, brave volunteers to be smugglers for me today. I saw your hand.
Hey, how was that?
Good.
Yeah, you had fun? Worth our time?
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah? So, it seemed very much like last year, maybe a few differences. I don't know if they just cut some things out because of staffing or whatnot, but still was a good time. I had a lot of fun. Glad we went on it. you think he's gonna run into things? I hope not. Hey, so how was your day?
Good.
It was a good day, right? Best day we've had here all year, right? Try number three. We got on so many rides, I didn't even keep count of them today. It's better than yesterday. How many did we get on yesterday?
Let me count.
Zero. Yeah. Hey, so we're actually gonna call it early today because we are tired and these guys don't know everything that's planned yet, but our coaster trip, we're gonna hit at least four parks in a matter of 5 or 6 days here coming up in just a week. It starts Friday. So we're gonna take some time today and relax the rest of the day, get ready for the last week of school. And then we're gonna be all about those coaster credits, right?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
I know we're gonna have a Dorney Park in there. We're gonna have a Carowinds in there. And we're gonna have King's Dominion. And then you guys get a surprise park that I'm not gonna tell you till we get there.
No.
Hey, we're gonna change it up. Instead of just ending the video here, we're actually gonna put in what we tried to do yesterday. But the weather was so bad. How many rides did we ride yesterday? Zero. Check that footage out now. Hey, are we ready for try number two here at the point?
Yes.
First time, not a lot going on. I see Max Air going on in the background because of the wind. And today you had a soccer game. And this is the earliest we could get here. And what's supposed to happen in an hour?
Rain.
Thunderstorm. Mm-hmm. So we'll see what we get into. See how long or short this video is. But we'll be back tomorrow to really spend the day here.
Yeah.
So if you look here, the Tiki Twirl is back and operational. 2 weeks ago when we were here, it wasn't there. Well, at least not the top half of it. Good to see it's back open. Of course, we'll let you know when we know more, but our fence is still here with not a lot of movement going on behind it yet. We'll let you know as the season goes on. So we split up. Again, we got here late because the younger one had a soccer game. And they went to Gatekeeper. I made it all the way over here to Magnum. And right as I was getting up to Magnum, they shut the whole park down for inclement weather, which is not surprising. We knew that might happen. We're at least going to get dinner. We have a camper up here, so not the end of the world. We'll be back again tomorrow. And so we'll see what the rest of the video looks like. But that's how our luck's going to Cedar Point this year, and that's okay. It's not their fault, it's the weather. So not too bad over there. The rain's starting to come down. As you get here, that's what we're dealing with. All right, so you can see I got a couple sprinkles. These guys totally had to walk through the storm. It's just raining a little bit back here, starting to lighting. I don't know. We're gonna try and see if we can eat at the Farmhouse Kitchen and Grill again.
Excuse me?
Because we enjoyed that. And do some shopping, call it a day, who knows. Rather miserable. Are you glad we came? No. Will tomorrow be better? Maybe. We'll see. You think they're gonna let us ride any rides?
They're telling us that
where things are. Yeah, they came with an alarm came on and they said seek shelter. So we went to the new Farmhouse Kitchen and Grill. Why not? Thank you.
Papa, please.
These guys are miserable. It's the second trip in a row that it's been miserable. But hey, we're gonna try again tomorrow. Hopefully it's better. All right, you can help us beat those YouTube algorithms.
Please like, subscribe,
and leave a comment down below.
They're ready to go, obviously.